Welcome friends to VG Creativity World. Today I am showing how to do this embroidery work. All these stitches, flower, leaf is filled with the fun stitch. This is straight stitch and this is stem stitch. So let us begin. So see, this stem I am going to fill. See, this is also known as the outline stitch. See, take little like this. Like this. Like this. This is our stem stitch, which is also known as outline stitch. So here it is completed. So I am putting the needle down and make the knot. Now this center of the circle, straight stitch. So middle, whenever straight stitch we are filling, see that middle you are putting one straight stitch like this. And either left hand side or right hand side, means half of part should be filled first. So I am moving from now right hand side, simply up, down. See, one more small stitch will be coming there. So little space is there. See, and put the needle down. Now right hand side, sorry, left hand side. Right hand side is filled, so left hand side. Up, down, one more it will come. See, and now this center is filled, so make the knot. This is straight stitch. Now how the petals will fit? This is the fun stitch. So see, from one edge like this, from down, then go down like this little and come in the center and then put the needle down and come to the, that is upside border, this side, and again come here, put the needle down and take the needle in the center. See, like this. Okay, after that put the needle again simply there itself and again come to the next stitch. See, here again put the needle down and come to the center like this. See, and put the needle down again, come here. See, like this. Come to the center and put the needle down and take out the needle to the petal right hand side or top side of the edge. Again down and come in the center. Separate fawn stitch also shown, means that is uploaded. You can see that. Again down, again come to the one edge, means outside edges we have to come. See, this up, then down, and then in the center. Again to next edge. So edges we are putting and then come to the center. See. Now it is filled. This petal is filled, so put the needle down. Again, same way we will come here. So I am taking out the needle here. See, again in the same way. See, take, this is the edge here, then in the center. See, like this. Then put the needle down and come to the edge. So see this edge, this is here. So here down and take the needle in the center. Again put the needle down. So we can fill like this petal of the flower. See like this. Like this. Again see like this. Again. See. Separate video is also uploaded. So you can see that also. All the stitches are fun stitch. If you really like, then like, share, comment, and please subscribe my channel. Please press the bell icon. Thank you for watching. See, it looks like this.